1 can of strawberry pie filling. Apple pie filling. Blueberry pie filling. Pumpkin pie filling. This is the pumpkin pie mix already prepared. Now you're gonna add some sweetened condensed milk. Just a little bit to make it creamy. And now we're gonna top that with some white cake mix. You can use vanilla, but we are just going for the white because this is a universal flavor that will taste good with every bit of our pie fillings. We've got our pumpkin pie mix filling. And then we've got some blueberry, and then we've got our apple, and I use the no sugar apple just so there's less sugar. And then lastly underneath, we've got our strawberry pie filling. So what's great about this is that you can please everyone at your gathering. You've got a different cake flavor for everybody, but there's one more thing that we need from the fridge, some butter.
Some butter?
Would you grab that for me, please?
Sure can. See, ooh, butter right there. Here we go.
Perfect, thank you. We're gonna use about a stick and a half of butter. Now I'm gonna take my handy dandy butter slicer, place that right above the stick of butter, and this does all the work for you. Isn't that genius?
It's the best invention since sliced bread.
I would say so. We take our sliced butter, and now we're just gonna place that on top of our dry cake mix. Now you could melt butter and just pour it over the top. That's another way to do it. And let's say maybe you don't want to use butter. Maybe you're watching your cholesterol. You could use a soda water to top this with. And that has no sugar. So you've got lots of options. Now y'all let me know where you're from because I'm going to be reading the comments and I will give you a shout out. So tell me where in the world you're from. I'm originally from Mississippi, although some of y'all say I've lost my accent already. But I live in Las Vegas. My husband's from Wisconsin. What about y'all? What part of the world are you from? In fact, let me know in the comments what food you're known for where you're from. This will be fun. Maybe I can even guess. Place that in the oven. We've got it preheated to 350 degrees. You're gonna bake this for about 30 to 45 minutes. And then we're gonna taste test. Can't wait. Now while that's baking, it's time for the riddle of the day. This one's a fun one. How can you tell the difference between dogs and trees? Let me know what your guess is on this one. Come on, dog lovers. Y'all better know this one. This is an easy one. How do you know the difference between dogs and trees? In fact, if you have fur babies like us, go ahead and show us some pictures of your pets in the comments too. Look at how good that looks, buddy. He smells it. I think he wants the pumpkin. We'll save some for him. All right, check this out, y'all. Look how good that turned out.
Yes.
So just like I promised, each layer is going to be a different flavor, and this top crust is almost like a cobbler. I can't wait to taste test this one. All right, Kyle, you're going to taste test this one with me, right?
Absolutely.
But important question. Kyle and I have this ongoing marital debate. With desserts like this, do you use a fork or a spoon? Y'all got to help us be the tiebreaker on this. Who's right, husband or wife?
I say
fork.
Are
you team fork or team spoon? I think that something like this definitely needs a spoon, but Kyle is so weird, and he only eats desserts, no matter what they are, with a fork.
Well.
Come on, get in here. I'm going to just taste test every one of them.
Let's get in there.
So which one should I go first? I think I'm going to go for the strawberry.
Strawberry's over there, okay. The hard part is remembering where everything was.
Okay, there's our strawberry bite.
So good. All right. Well, now, don't eat it all before I get there. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, ma'am.
Is that good?
Can I
try some of the
strawberry? Good.
Yeah.
Okay, but it's a spoon.
I'm gonna see? I hate sucking on the spoon.
It's so weird.
It's good. It's amazing how it
delicious.
Cooks. All right, so that was the strawberry. Okay. We also have a little bit of the
apple. We've got apple. Apple time. All right.
That is delicious as well.
We like the apple. Okay, apple.
Okay, it's good.
Mm.
You ready for blueberry? All right, let's try the blueberry right now. All right.
What's great about this kind of cake, if you've got picky eaters where they only like a certain flavor, you got something for everyone now.
Blueberry is just as good as the other two.
Okay, got some blueberry.
All right, now I'm wondering how the pumpkin's going to be. Let's see, pumpkin time.
I like the blueberry the best.
Yeah.
So far, I really like the blueberry the best.
All right, pumpkin.
Now, pumpkin is a little bit different. That's pumpkin pie filling. We made it almost like a cobbler with the topping. What do we think?
Oh my gosh.
Do you like it?
All delicious, by the way, guys. You have to try this.
Now, don't get the pumpkin that's pumpkin puree. That's not going to be as good. You want the pumpkin pie mix because it's already got the sugar added. Mm. Whoa. That is good. Mm. That is really good. Y'all got to try this.
Yes. We saved a little spot for you right there in the middle.
Yeah, here you go. You can have that bite right there in the middle.